We are the Traviglinos, a regular American family of six living in a very uncommon life. Since 2010, we've been traveling across the country full-time, learning and exploring every corner of our great nation. How did we make our dream life a reality? Well, we bought an RV. This summer, we've teamed up with Jellystone Parks and RV Trader to bring you on a thrilling 1,000-mile journey from Florida to Indiana. We'll be journeying through 5 states, 7 Jellystone campgrounds, and 4 RV dealers to show you what life is like with an RV. Our first stop on the This Is RVing tour is Yogi Bear's Jellystone Park in Madison, Florida. As you pull into the park, you are immediately immersed in the rustic North Florida family-friendly atmosphere. Right outside the registration office, you'll find a family game room area. As soon as you enter the gates of the park, the amenities urge you to park as fast as possible and don your swimsuit. Or at least that's what happened to us. No sooner had we opened our slides on our 60-foot pull-through site than we were toting our towels to the tornado slide and the park's sandy beach area. What? Wait, a sandy beach in North Florida? That's right. We were able to put our toes in the water and, well, you get the picture. We picked out our beach chairs and headed up the 7-story staircase with a bright yellow water slide mat and proceeded to slip, slide, and splash our way into one of the main water features at this Jellystone Park. After the excitement of the 60-foot water slide, we could all use a relaxing float in the lazy river. We took our tubes and went around several times to gear up more strength to explore more of the park. We headed across the way to the pool area and partook in a couple rounds of downpour derby. This was a fun hand pedal mechanism in which you and your opponent compete to soak each other with buckets full of water that hang precariously overhead. Now that we were fully waterlogged, it was time to check out just how bouncy the jump pillow was and the park's bounce houses. We found them to be super springy, and that helped us to work up an appetite, so we headed back to our camper for some dinner. After dinner, Chris and the kids went to the ranger station for dessert, and tired and tuckered out, we hit the hay. Yogi Bear's Jellystone at Madison, Florida is a very large campground with additional amenities such as kayak and boat rentals, gaga ball, fishing, ATV trails, and so much more. The park also offers a variety of structured family-friendly activities including games and crafts. We would have loved to stay longer, but we had to pull out for the following day to meet the Horizon RV sales and service team and explore Jellystone's Bremen, Georgia Park. This review is part of the This Is RVing Tour, a 1,000-mile journey from sunny Florida to Elkhart, Indiana. For more information about this tour, go to Fulltime Families. For more information about Jellystones, visit campjellystone.com.